Diet drinks and alcohol don't mix so well, and you may get more drunk. Researchers found blood alcohol levels stayed elevated longer when diet soda was mixed in as opposed to regular soda. The study author says calories help slow down the release of alcohol to your liver and brain. The American Beverage Association disagrees, saying more research needs to be done.